Hey guys, welcome to Bendy and the Ink Machine. I might actually just play this for a while today. I'm just hoping that it's not too funky with the frame drops or anything, because I can't really mess with the quality. So if the stream stutters a little bit, I'm very sorry. So let's get started. I'm gonna start a new game. Dear Henry, it seems like a lifetime since we worked on cartoons together. 30 years really slips away, doesn't it? If you're back in town, come visit the old workshop. There's something I need to show you. Your best pal, Drew. Keep in mind, I'm not usually one to do, like, horror games or jump scary games because they absolutely terrify me. So, me streaming this and even playing it while I'm streaming it, as a forewarning, I might yell. Out of, like, sheer, like, fear, because jump scares. And I do have subtitles on, so just so you guys know. I hope the sound is okay and everything. Again, I'm not really used to it, so might take me a bit to figure out, because I'm not very good at puzzles. It's one of my weaknesses, actually, but I'm going to warn now, there are flickering and flashing lights, so if anybody's got a sensitivity to that, I'm warning you now that there will be flickering and flashing lights.
Looks like they knocked out a wall or two after I left. Guess it took a few people to replace me.
The flickering lights actually bugged me as well. I try not to look at it's so eerie with the silence. I hate it. Hello. Dreams come true. Why is that creepily written in ink? That's kind of creepy. Long foreboding hallway. Nope. I'm checking all the doors in case. Nope.
This lift could use a few dry cells. Let's see what you're hiding down there, old friend.
So, how's everybody doing today? You're all doing good? And there's the ink machine! Love how just like kind of right on time I am with my stream today. I'm pretty proud of myself for that. That was not before. Hell. Okay, let's do a quick save here.
I better get overtime for this.
I feel you, dude. I actually have. I've watched Markiplier play it. He played it when it first came out. So, I've also watched. I've watched Sean Jacksepticeye play it before. From when they played it, the game's changed a lot. Like, it's very much different from when they played it. Like, I'm gonna admit, I am a humongous, like, Markiplier and Jacksepticeye fan, so. I'm gonna play it. Yeah, I did too. I'm trying to not get influenced by how they played it and just focus on how I'm gonna play it. Place is literally a labyrinth, and I hate it. God, he's supposed to... and place the objects. Okay, so we need an ink pot. We need music. We need a bendy plushie. We need a... I guess a gear. We need a branch, which is in Boris. And we need a book. Let's go hunting for items, shall we? Fuck off, Bendy. I kind of know where this stuff is. I remember. Bendy Bush. It squeaks, it's so cute. Why do I keep walking in here? Oh my. I can't close. Okay. Well, that wasn't creepy at all. Running footsteps and something shutting a light off. And not a huge fan of these horror games, so I'm gonna warn you now, guys. If I get jump scared, I will scream. Please brace yourselves for that in a little bit, because it's gonna be watching them. Playing them is a whole different experience. Like, I tried to play Five Nights at Freddy's games by myself. And, there's Inkpot. And, my anxiety went up so high, like, I couldn't. I was having issues playing the game. Yeah, definitely headphone warning. And flashing lights warning. Yep, until Security Breach came out. Security Breach isn't as scary as the other games. I think they, personally, I think they, polished up the animatronics too much. Made them too friendly looking. Not saying it was a bad game, it was just the character models were meh. So, riding around in Freddy is a lot of fun. So. Fourth one, that was with the... Fourth one was when you were in the house, right? It's been a while, so... Yeah, that would be... Yep, that's the house. Yep, that one, I didn't like the nightmares in that. Like, even watching it, like, watching, like, Mark play it, like, Markiplier play it, was just like, no. No. Yep, that was the house. That was actually the Afton house that we were in when that... I have to find that gear. Where the heck is the gear? Find the gear. Okay. Where did thing go? There was one right here. Where did it go? I gotta find that gear. Where the heck would... Why is it the last one is always the hardest to find? Okay. Hearing things, or are you guys hearing music? Like horribly played piano music. I just have to find that music. Well, satisfied. It's probably not just Twitch, it's the fact that the frames are really crappy right now because, well, the frames keep dropping on Twitch beta, so. Plus, my internet's not the best. Right, so I found the ink pot.
Day, another dollar.
Sorry, I needed a drink real quick. Okay. Walking in circles. Yeah, this is like my first like actual time, actual like time playing this game, so I'm going into this almost completely blind. Yeah, this is my first time playing it. Back to Boris's. I just need to find the key. Frustrating, where is it? I might actually have to look it up because I'm very lost, literally, and confused right now. I can't find it. I'm gonna look up. Oh, okay, that's where it is. Okay. Sorry, usually I don't look stuff up unless I absolutely have to, so yeah. Because I don't want to be up here for like an hour trying to find this stupid gear. The gameplay really badly. Ugh, fudge. Down here. Oh, right in the hall. Yeah, there it is.
Okay, that's all of them.
My sense of direction is like next to nil, so I'm gonna be getting very lost very easily in this game when I play it.
Now I just need to get the ink flowing somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power.
Oh, it. silence in this facility is so, like, it's creepy. Very creepy atmosphere. That's where. And I get lost very easily, so. Fuck off, Bendy! God! Yeah, I swear when I'm scared, so. Mm-mm. Well, this isn't creepy. Isotone's cheery? There's foot. Why are there footprints? Fuck! Run, 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 fuck, 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 fuckity, fuck, 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 okay, I keep forgetting to say that when I am scared, I swear so much. I'm so sorry. Oh. Is there a weapon nearby? There's something in there. I hate jump scare type games. This is also why I don't play FNAF. I make that an option one these days though. It's... Okay, Valve. axe may come in handy. Yeah, I gotta find one. The creator lied to us.
This will definitely come in handy.
Kind of stress relieving attacking all these boards. And it really doesn't help. Well, shit.
There's only one thing to do. Press on.
Who the hell beamed me over the head?
See if I can find a way out.
Actually, I already know the answer to that, but and I've seen a playthrough of this, a few of them, so. He will set us free. No, he won't.
How did this place get so big?
He appears from the shadows.
Ooh, Sammy. Fuck you, Steven Marks. So, who wants to bet that, that I'm gonna quit before I even get really into this game?
Where the hell did he go?
Yeah, that wasn't creepy at all, was it? Nope, not at all. Okay.
Power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it.
Right there. Hello, Andrew. How are you? And he's a Zoe. It is an Eli, yes. I hate this kind of stuff, so Oh, that's creepy. Okay, so where the hell are the switches? I'm not a huge humongous fan of these kind of puzzle strategy type games, because looking for stuff sucks. Where are they? I found one. Gotta find the other two. Oh, wait, oh, right there. Okay, that's switch number two. Is it? Aw, you guys, thank you for the hypes. I appreciate it a lot. Like, a lot, a lot. Eh, where's the third one? Eh, where's the switches? There's one left and I don't know where the hell it is. Is it? Ah, where is it? Best. This one is kind of throwing me for a bit of a loop. Where is it? Also, with puzzles like these, to minimize my frustration, yes, backseating is allowed if you guys can help me find it. Because I'm not good with puzzles, and I definitely need all the help I can get with this, with it, so. But only with the puzzles.
He appears from the shadows to rain his sweet blessings upon me. The figure of ink that shines in the darkness. I see you, my savior. I pray.
That third switch is a bitch to find. Oh my. It is. Hi, Thrash. How's it going? Where is it? Oh my god. I can't find the third switch. God damn it. Frustrated sound noises. Where is it? God, damn it. Where is it? Someone help me find it, please. I don't know where it is. Ugh. Please somebody help me find it. Cause I don't know where it is. Oh gods. Okay. Here again, I think. I found I found two of the three switches, and now I'm stuck on the third. I don't know where it is. Ugh. I mean, that's what I've been doing, and nothing's coming of it. Okay, give me a sec. I have to look it up. Hold on. Give me a sec here. Again, I don't always do this, but like okay. Found the answer, gonna look for it. I'm just gonna cans, check. Aha! There it is. Okay. All right. Okay. So I found it. There we go. Okay. Yeah, you're right. It was somewhere dumb. Well, not really, because it's a fuse box, but eh. I already got that one.
Out of our department because the ink had flooded the stairwell. Joey's solution
I know what's coming in this chapter. Well, in this area, and I know I'm gonna die. I know.
Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it.
Okay. I'm reminding myself to breathe. Yes, I'm whining. I'm not looking forward to this. Okay, what am I supposed to do? I'm very confused. What am I supposed to do in here? Okay, lights turned on. That's good, right? I got this. Nope. Nope. Fuck off. Nope. Fuck off. Nope. 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 What? What? Where? What? Oh, fuck you. Okay, Sam, just breathe. You're fine. Fuck you. Yeah, fuck you. Oh, God. I really don't like this. I really don't like this. Wait. Fuck you. Fuck you. Well, that's not creepy at all, is it? Okay. I really don't like that. That's creepy. Again, I kind of know what to do with this, but like, at the same time, I'm scared of doing it. Okay then.
Well, there's the pump switch, all right. But that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, maybe I can get in.
Oop, save point.
Always on time.
There's more of them. All right, I gotta turn the projector on. I keep forgetting to turn the. I hate this back and forth shit. Stuff like this. Ugh. At least they're not reforming, right? I'm watching these puddles very carefully. There's more. All right, have a good nap, dude.
to the old grind.
Okay. Oh, it's open now. Cool. That's an eyeball. Okay. I literally have I don't know. I don't know what this game is trying to do right now. so confused right now. Hey, Vesper, how's it going? I'm extremely confused as to what the hell I'm doing right now. But apparently I'm gonna just run back and forth with this, and I don't know why, but... I'm so confused. I am so confused with this right now. Okay, so we are searching trash cans. All the trash cans. I feel you on the sleepy thing, Vesper. I'm kind of tired myself, which is probably why I'm not doing as good as I should be on this freaking mission. So many bendies. Okay. I'm gonna be so annoyed if it's in the freaking booth. Of course it is. Violin, piano, drum, bass. My sanctuary will open to you. Violin, piano, fuck. Can somebody put this in the chat, please? Joey Drew has his, okay. And I've got mine. To enter, and, you need only know my favorite song. Piano. Violin shudders with a piercing voice. Drum. The piano delicately calls. Bass. There we go. Okay. Gotta keep it in chat.
Always on time.
That way I know what I'm doing.
I know there's something I've gotta do in here, but I feel like I'm missing something.
Okay. Violin. Violin. Oh. Okay, so that. What the heck is a bass fiddle? Violin. Piano. No. What's a bass fiddle? What? That's bass, right? That's a cello. Find. Get confusing. I am a confused person right now. This is confusing. This is very confusing. Hold on, I'm gonna check out what the heck is a bass fiddle. Hold on a second. So, apparently it's actually the cello. Okay, all right, so. All right, let's figure this out, shall we? Okay, so Helen, piano, drum, why do you not work? That piano.
Every artistic person needs a sanctuary.
Okay, let's see.
Joey Drew has his, and I've got mine. To enter, you need only know my favorite song. The violin shudders with a piercing voice. The piano delicately calls. The drum thunders in triumph. The bass fiddle sings with deep articulation. Sing my song, and my sanctuary will open to you.
Okay. I've got the order down right. I just need to figure out how to play it.
Better get overtime for this.
This is... Yeah, but like I don't know what the song is, because like I don't know how to read music. It's very confusing. This is the song, I think, because it's everywhere. Lighter Side of Hell. It's just confusing because I don't know how to read this. Nope. How do I do this? This is so confusing. Try something. Grab my own. I'm gonna try something here. Because where the Bendys are gathered, the way they're gathered, they're scattered around a little bit. Okay, I'm gonna run upstairs real quick. Something about the way the Bendys are arranged. At least that's what I'm thinking. Yeah, it hasn't changed. Okay, I'm gonna try something here. I was counting the Bendys and where they are. And there's three by the violin, two where the piano would. Because three here. One, two, three. And then two were kind of over here. And there was two drum, and then to the cello. I'm thinking 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. One, two. One, two. Okay, that didn't work. I'm so frustrated. this is frustrating as hell. Oh my god. Oh. I don't know how to do this. I'm so confused. Like, I'm like genuinely confused right now. Well, I've been playing it, but do I have to play it while I'm playing the song? Like, do I have to play it while I'm do I have to have it on while I'm playing the song? Okay, that makes sense. Okay, alright. Come on, run, Henry. God damn it, Henry. Run before it go. Oh, okay, appreciate that. Thank you. Fuck off, Bendy. Fucking hell, he. Oh, what the fuck, Sam? He's watching me. Oh, that's so creepy. Oh my god. Okay, I'm creeped out now. Ah, fuck! God damn. Oh, fuck. Oh god, okay. This is why I hate games like this. Yeah, fuck you, Sammy. Okay. Okay. Jamie, if... Sorry, I should have said headphone warning. Sorry! Okay, I need a minute. Huh. God. Give me a sec, you guys. Oh. Holy fuck. Oh god, I'm shaking. Oh. That bastard's still there. Okay. Oh. Oh my god. Okay. Alright, just... Okay. Just give me a minute. I'll be right back. I'll be right back. Hold on. I'm gonna just say I hate games like this at times. Oh, it took me a few minutes to calm down. Sorry, guys. Whew. Damn. Okay. Sorry, I need to take a quick, like, calming fucking... It's not as scary, but... Thank you. Oh god, he's standing right there. He's fucking following me. Creepy bastard. Okay. Go down here, don't I? Don't like this.
I love the quiet, and that's hard to come by in these busy times. And yeah, sure, it may stink to high heaven down here, but it's just perfect for an old lyric. Sammy's songs always got some bounce, but if I didn't get away once in a while, they'd never have any words to go with them. So I'll keep my mind to singing and my nose glued.
Hey! Ah, that's how I do it. Okay.
Sorry I had to do that. Nice hat.
Fuck you, Bendy. See, I already know that creepy thing with the mask is Sammy. Fine. Again, I've seen, and he's gone. Oh, well, that's not creepy. Nope. Not.
Okay, that should do it.
Okay. I'll hopefully still be here when you get back. Thank you. Okay. That made me jump. Those freaking things, just they make me jump. Like I hate them so much. This one here somewhere.
the old grind.
And I got beaten over the head again. Fuck. I know it's coming and I don't want to. No. We wouldn't want our sheep roaming away. Fuck, I hate this part of the game.
No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit. It almost makes what I'm about
to do. Sorry, opening a can of Dr. Pepper.
But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait, you look familiar to me.
Yeah.
That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen.
I fucking hate this part of the game. Him
crawling above. Crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
No. Go away, Sammy. Go away. Go away. I don't. Fudge.
Someone there? I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself. Boris?
We're at chapter 3! If how. Welcome back. He's so cute. Oh my. That is the best doggo right there.
I'm not getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever is missing. Boris probably has it. Hey, buddy, you seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got.
Aw, I have to make him soup. That's actually adorable. That's...
That should be enough. Here you go.
And I'm gonna try and give him a bone. I can't grab.
See what's out there. Don't wander off. Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light.
He's so cute.
Don't be scared, Boris. Keep the light near you so you don't get lost.
You're such a good boy. Oh, he's scared of the dark. precious. Sorry, I love Boris. He's such a good boy.
Did you hear that? Yeah, me either. Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas for us?
Well, at least he's keeping me safe.
Wow. I don't remember any of this. Day, another dollar. Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through.
I love that Jacksepticeye. Yeah, it is. Yeah, that's freaking awesome. It's... I gotta admit, it's pretty cool that he lent his voice to this game. Like, that's pretty freaking awesome. Grab it. There we go. How do you turn this? Oh, right in front of my face. Thank you. I'll say Angel right now. Nope. Nope. I'm glad I stepped far away from that area. I see you there. Oh, no you don't. Nope, no you don't. You don't see anything. I think after this, I'm gonna end the stream. Ooh, Heidi kills. Okay. Yeah, fuck you, Bendy. God damn it, I hate that thing.
Boris. Oh, you scared me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with. This will do. Looks like to open this, we need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
Okay. That was the ink machine that just went down. Okay. I just can't. Dude. All right, then. I didn't jump, you jumped. Okay. Okay. I gotta find things. There. Also, I apologize for the yelling cat in the background. Always happens if I game too long. She'll just start yelling. Okay, I am gonna end the stream here. What I might do is actually just keep playing this next week if you guys vote for it. Make sure you vote for next week's game, because I'm gonna save this here. I have to find a save point because I haven't saved for a while. And I don't want to lose all this progress, so I'm gonna try and find it before we leave the stream. Let's see here. I need to find a save point. Hold on. Before we do anything, before I end the stream, I'm going to find a save point. There's one anywhere nearby. Yeah, I need to find a save point before I quit, because if I quit and I don't have a save point, I'm gonna lose all this progress and I'm gonna get angry if I don't save. first. Yeah, no, I don't want to get angry. Oh, all the way back here. There's got to be a save point somewhere. Why is there no save point? What the hell? I'm gonna find one. I have to find a save point for it. Oh, come on. Really? There's gotta be at least one somewhere, right? The heck are the save points? Don't make me quit one. I haven't saved in a while. Oh, there's one. There it is, right there. Okay. I'm gonna save here. And stream's ending. I will see you guys next week with the game that you pick for me. Thank you for joining. And I'll see you guys next week. Thank you again for being awesome and joining my stream and everything. Yeah, I'll see you guys next week. Bye-bye!